It's been 6 years in design and development. Now stage three of China's Chang'e mission is just months away from becoming reality. Named after the goddess of the moon, the goal is to test and map the lunar surface.
The main task for Chang'e 3 is to make a soft landing on the moon. The risks are very high and there is a big responsibility. We will launch it by the end of this year.
Once the lander has touched down, it will send out a radio-controlled rover that will take pictures as well as dig for rocks that can be brought back to Earth. It's all part of China's preparation for a lunar mission with humans on board. The US and Russia may be the leaders in space exploration, but success for Chang'e 3 will prove China is catching up fast. Ashley Neame, BBC News.